is this constricting construction on just streets with rusty signs?